Any games with you?
Quite a bit, yeah.
Right, gentlemen.
I'd love to give you a game, but I just physically can't do it.
I understand that. Right, he's put this, yeah.
Okay.
He inquired it, yeah. And that's what he's prepared to pay.
Oh.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
That's his starting bid, the lower one.
Yeah.
And that's his top line bid.
I can't see him getting it. If it doesn't go for more than that quest, I'll double that. Well, I'm not going to be able to get there. So is there any way
I could drop it off? Where you
could you text me on the day, on the night?
Yeah.
I live in Haddon.
I'd be more than prepared to be able to drop that off.
Kind of what it...
Yeah.
Can you let me know the auction's going? Can you let me know if I give you the number?
Because I'll be doing it.
Yeah.
So
okay.
You leave me your number.
My word is good.
No,
I'll bid so much. I'll give it to you.
Well, I will. So you're gonna top that, aren't you? You're gonna top his top line, aren't you?
Yeah.
Right. Okay. So I know what your top line is, don't I?
You know what your bottom line is.
Oh, so that's your bottom line.
Yeah.
Right. Okay.
I'll guarantee you now, I'll pay him. Well, to beat him, I'll give you 105. That's my start.
Right, so there's your start. Yeah. Right, okay. Well, you give me your number.
Yeah.
And I'll be in touch. What's your name?
Kevin. Come check that. I'm pretty well known on Twitter. I'm not famous, but I'm pretty well known.
Yeah, he is.
That's no problem.
Just let me know if it's going on.
Of course it will, yeah. And what I'll do is I'll one value you. I'll tell you, you give me your number and I'll one value you now.
Okay. 07414.
Yeah.
708.
Yeah.
790.
There you go. That's okay. So I'll save that, Kevin. Okay. Yeah. What's the second name?
Shepherd. S-H-E-P. I get called Kelsey.
So if I put that in to
I can definitely master that to that bottom.
And I would be more than happy to drop that off for you.
Okay.
Cheers. Yeah. I will be more than happy to do
that. I'll tell you, I won't be able to get that.
No, that's fine. Well, he couldn't. He would have normally been there, David. But he's like,
are you still?
No, I'm Dave.
I thought you were Dave.
He's pretty much like himself. I've known him for a bit. And
you're the one that did the Chizzy Bomb and Gully Boys.
That's right, yeah.
I was there, right?
Yeah, that was a fundraiser, wasn't it?
I bought Dave, shut up.
I do remember now, yeah. Come to mention it, yeah.
I'm the one that got the shirt.
I do remember that now, yeah. I do.
You play with him, Dubai.
Yeah.
I bought that.
Did you? Well, I asked him for a signed shirt and he said he hadn't got any with him.
I think he must have had a few beers and I offered him the right
one. And he took it?
Yeah.
Nice. Are you playing any more, Dean?
Right, I've got to go. So,
thank you very much.
On,
yeah. I will ring you tomorrow and let you know. Because what I'll do is I'll have you. If it gets to that, I will stop it and I'll go, listen, I have to ring this gentleman up. He's told me if it reaches this point, I have to ring him.
Okay.
So then I will contact you on the evening.
Okay.
It might be late. I don't know what time they're going to do that. But I will keep in the loop and send you text messages.
Cheers.
Yeah?
Okay.
And I will explain that. If it's not me doing the auction, then I'll explain to the person that if it gets to that.
Always.
Yeah.
I'm good for you there.
Sorry, are you playing again?
Yeah, go on.
Can I catch you on the ice?
Yeah.
See
Wigan or something?
Yeah.
When is Wigan? I'm planning on going with Alan.
I've lost all. We've lost all four sales at Wigan. I've not had any of the sales I've got. Is
there was only the ones at the beginning, wasn't there? Yeah.
There's loads of
parties.
That's where I'm
going.
It's a bit too far travel for
me. Don't show
your
picture of the
Monty
top, by the way.
I've got one of his.
I took a photo of it.
And I don't think it, I think it's one that he wore in exhibition.
This one he actually wore on the World Championships this year. See it there, and it's got him on the back with the red eyes. And he's actually put his signature there and he's put as one on the 2016 PDC World Art Championship.
Is that on the shirt as well, the
dart
from the shirt?
No, he's put that as a separate, actually. I asked him, did he want to do the two together, and he went, no, he says, I'll give you the dart, so you can do that as a separate. Oh. Yeah, so, yeah, that is it, isn't it? Is that the same top? That looks like it in the round up. Yeah, it looks it's it, doesn't it? Yeah, it is.
Beginning
then.
And then at Wigan, I've got some signed for a charity I was doing. And then he came with the board, said, can you get some signatures on this one? So I got in and I got Bunting, a dartboard signed by him on. So he said he owes me one. No, he doesn't.
Good lad, Stephen. Been mates since he was 11 years old, mate, then. Played in England together.
I'm going to leave you to it.
Thank you very much, yeah. Lovely to meet you. Thank you very much.
Let me know
all the night, eh? Daughter will. I'll text you. I'll finish here at 6 and I get there about 7:30.
Okay,
so it'll be any time from then onwards. But you will hear from me, then, I promise.
See you later.
Thank you very much. Cheers, mate. Right.
Right, Bailey, I'm off.
Thanks, Fred.
Good lad.
Cheers, mate.
See you later, dude. Bye.
See you,
Fred. Right, I feel it now, Dean. What we're nearly doing now. Looks like a lovely man.
He does.
Awesome. Put 20 quid in there.
Yeah.
That's nice.
Yeah.
Just got through the pain, by the way. You know where I numbed it?
Yeah.
And now I've got to start again now. Tell you what, it's a star thread though. In that gel. Well, Jiggy was 20 quid.
Really?
Yeah, Stephen Bunting. Tiny shirt of that. And £20 in the top.
Okay,
I was going to get a few against Victor, yeah. Well, 21
one
four is a bit. That's been a bad out. Yeah, but the rest of it has been pants, Dave. I'm not playing well at all today. Like you said, it's understandable that. I don't expect to.
Are you going down tonight, you?
What, are you kidding? Are you winding me up? 12 hours and you want to go and play in the local league? You must be nuts. I don't think so. We can't even get a team anyway. We're all sulking. You hear me right, flat with Labour clubs. We're all sulking. What do you think I'm doing, pals? I'm in a bath and getting my PJs on and lying on that bed covers. I ain't moving.
Rowdy said if he gets left at 200, he said he'll go on it by 100 quid.
Ah, whatever. No science put me into action there, Dean.
Yeah.
How are you best packing in with them double 19 cover shots, you?
I just
know.
Yeah,
I should
only go into
town. Hey? Am I out of them?
Yeah.
Let's get in. Cheeky sort of thing. Get them. Alec, I'm for it. Oh, it's on.
It's It's all.
Oh, look at that, that was close. That, I really did put an effort into that then.
Well, you can't afford to miss me yet, done.
With a bad arm as well. So I turned around and said, leave 5,000 quid if I leave me on that, you little sod. He'll swear then, it's £1 if you swear, in the swear box.
Is that
true? That Andy Johnson cost him 3 quid before.
Are you joking?
No. That's his rules, that.
Whose rules is that?
Andy Johnson's and then Carl enforced it. It's the Glover in the building. You've got your first three legs free, Arma. We're done there, off the
hill. Oh, here's the legs. Why would you want to
go? After doing the box. That leg bunch is topped up to it. Not much, you're right.
I know.
Not that, innit? As soon as you turn around, he said, you give me that, you can have it.
Yes.
So now, in fact, I will say that to him. Yeah?
Yeah, I will.
Alright, let's turn off and I can't refuse that. I can't see that getting beat. It'd be amazing if it does. I'll message him later, actually.
Yeah, I will.
Because he's such a nice guy as well.
Yes, you are.
Therefore.
A lot of charity as well. Oh. Paul Gascoigne or whatever. He's got a shirt by signed by him.
Have you?
He has, yeah.
Really?
Yeah, honestly.
That would be worth a bomb, man. It'd be worth more when he's gone as a player.
He gives it away.
Like a rusty bag of nails. They've not been like that since we started.
I'll leave it.
Can't believe the best thing out of that lot's 20. You've got the work I've been doing 11s, 10s, 12s, everything. And then here.
Can't do nothing.
No.
He's coming back tomorrow,
when you're done. Well, Dev's, because Carl said nobody really can come in before shop opens. So, you're looking at 9 o'clock for someone to get in. But Neil will be here first thing, won't he? Because he's set up, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So. Oh, he was there, dude.
You're not giving me that.
How can I give you that? It was stuck in the ball. I know what I'm not going to do.
Miss, that's what you're
going to
do.
I'm not going to miss. I am going to miss.
Don't.
24.
Oh.
No, he went for it.
Oh, he's got it.
It's over stretching.
Remember all the chainsaws?
No.
Nope.
No.
Lucky brownie
one. Don't know it. Too high for you, that thing.
No. Go on, EJ, go on.
Was it double two? And then one. See on the rampage.
Right, let's see
a nice 12
dart
lightning. Off who?
Off you.
Are you binding me up?
No.
I don't even know I've got an arm left. Maybe a 12 dart today. Might get one tomorrow if I'm not too sore. Thank God Freddy brought that cream in. Right.
Hello.
Starving. Maybe I can butter. What have we got left? We've got 40, 38 minutes left, yeah.
Are you
telling me,
have you?
Yeah, because every 3 hours, 15 minute break, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, it's like...
This will be your last break, won't it?
Yeah. Mad because I was in spray earth, but last week we get hit 12 on 80s in less than an hour. But so all done. You're putting a tenner in if you don't get less than longer.
Go ahead.
Hey, at least
you've got... Brian, you're doing this leg, you'll put £20 in. You scored.
This ball will run 3-2 this morning, first thing against Neil.
Playing it safe, I'm lucky.
Playing it safe, indeed.
No, 10 in the box. But now he's still trying to put 20 quid in.
I can't make you do that.
I would.
No. Oh, look at that, what have I been doing that
for? 62. 6 left. Can you put 20 quid in for 94?
I don't think so. Here we go, double three.
Will you give me a shot?
Not a chance, pal. Was that it?
Is it?
I think that's it, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, nice start there. So many legs have I played today? 124 legs I've played. 501. There. How many tons have been it? 170 odd. 144, 140, 790. Mad, isn't it?
Can you imagine if that you come for 7 hours, whatever?
Hey?
I don't even need to think you would have been.
Come on.
Mad, isn't it?
Playing another 3D, ain't ya? I'm gonna go get some more. David Brown.
Thank you.
Yes. decent light or. Right, guys. Eh? Yeah. Hey? What's up?
No, just have a look around shortly.
In case you got leg.
I'll be today.
You want to smell it? That's leaving the plan, then. They're all good to the gym,
aren't they? Oh, yeah.
Not that one.
No,
he's lucky. I'm 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 lucky. Who's made them?
There's one of the sponsors from the called Prescott Kitchen or something like that.
Prescott
Diner. and can't talk the word and get them to much.
This break can't come quick enough.
He said he got my back, so don't worry about that.
This isn't my arm. Somebody else's. Proper free arm.
I've still got
3 hours
to go, yet.
I don't know if I'm going to like it, man. Well, I've got a brew coming up.
Right, okay.
And I will be taking it because I want to drink dinner. And I need to feel my arm back.
Oh, it's my dad. Oh dear.
Preston. So we've got a couple of shots now. Keep that.
Score six.
Yeah. 1-0.
Now, Ronnie, seven more minutes
till
you next
break. I need it, Dean. Believe me. You've got to warn Any worse?
Yeah. been knackered now.
Who?
You.
Been knackered a bit last 5 hours. It's not longer. Put it this way, I'll sleep tonight.
Yeah, I've covered some miles today.
Oh, yeah.
You imagine it's like, what, 6 or 8, nearly 9 hours of walking. Don't ask me, because I haven't got a clue where this has come from.
Oh, man. Right, ladies and gents, that's
third break. Right, that was completed.
Only third break?
Yeah. No. Oh.
Final break now, Ronnie.
Final break, Dean, kept in it.
Thank you.